Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can use cooler colors in Photoshop. In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at Kuler, which is a way that you can find custom color schemes from inside Photoshop. Now, Kuler is also available online, but we're going to work with the Photoshop extension. And that's been there since CS4. To see it, choose Window and then Extensions and then Kuler. And when Kuler launches, you get to see some of the color schemes. Now, I last looked for Vintage Car, and that's in actual fact what we're going to look for now. So I've typed in Vintage Car and clicked the search button. And here are color schemes that are related to vintage cars. And if I can't see anything I like there, I can click the View Next Set of Themes option, and we can go forward to see other themes. Now, these themes have been designed by other people and they're available online. People put them up online when they create them, and then they're accessible for us to use if we want to use them. So I'm looking for a theme to use for my car. And let's say that I find one, so let's just go and find one that we sort of like. I'm thinking this one here. And if I like it, I can just click on this arrow icon here and I can add it to my swatches panel. And when I do that, it becomes the last five colors in my swatches panel. And I can click on any of these colors to add it as my new foreground color. And that allows me to paint on it, for example, to recolor my car. Now, if I sort of like it but think I like to edit a color, for example, maybe the red in this, then I can click here and choose Edit This Theme. And this opens the Kuler panel, but this time in the edit mode. And this is where I can change some of these colors. For example, I can take the red and walk it around to maybe make it an orange. And if I like that, then I can use this particular color scheme. If I want to save this theme to my swatches panel, I can do so by clicking here, Add This Theme to the Swatches Panel. Again, this time all five colors go into the swatches panel. I could upload it to Kuler if I wanted to, and I can name and save the theme. You can also create your own custom themes here. So for example, if you wanted to create an analogous color scheme, you could do that. So you could just click there and then you can drag around on these sliders to make the color scheme that you want to use. If you want to use a complementary one, you can do that and just drag in and out on these colors to create your own complementary color scheme. And if you like it, then you can add it to your swatches panel. You can upload it to Kuler. Kuler is a really handy tool for finding color schemes if you're not sure what you want to use. And so you can quickly and easily find color schemes and add them to your swatches panel. So it can help you get inspiration when you want to use a limited color palette on your image and you're just not really inspired to find it yourself. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more tutorials on this YouTube channel. Also, visit my website at projectwoman.com for more tips, tricks, and tutorials on Photoshop, Photoshop Elements, Lightroom, Illustrator, and a whole lot more.